You know, I felt kind of indestructible when I was like that.